First, I owe you my gratitude. Thank you for your help. Truly.
Ufosa.
And second, Riju, you sent. We could not have prevailed without your aid.
I would not presume to take credit. We, all of us, fought as one.
Well, we would have been just fine without you. But I suppose it's better that you were here.
I never thought the champion would be so...
Hold that thought for now. Little bird, please tell us what happened at Hyrule Castle.
Well, you see... With the aid of Taba and Riju, who had appeared within the Divine Beasts, Link and his forces were bolstered. Together, they successfully saved Revali and Urbosa. Following Zelda's revelation of Hyrule Castle's fate, Revali and Taba steeled themselves, readying to confront the horde of Guardians. The pair stepped into Var Meadow once more.
Champion of the Rito.
Well then, I suppose the time has finally come to reveal Far Meadow's divine power!
Thank you. Come on! When it happened, I could faintly hear a voice calling to me. As I searched for who it was, I suddenly saw my dear sister under attack. My only thought was that I had to help her. Next thing I knew, I was inside Veruta.
That was your doing, wasn't it? Thank you. Now, we must hurry to Arcola Citadel.
What's the problem? Hurry it up.
Your game, Free Eyes!
My, you really are slow. Despite our best efforts, the enemy has only grown stronger. To succeed, we must adjust our strategy.
Finally, the two of you can actually be of some use for once in your life!
Master Cora! Quickly, make your escape!
I can't split, you're my best lackey!
In that case, I will protect you, even if it costs me my life!
A blood sacrifice for the Calamity. Fate gives you this role, and you will play it!
You did well. I knew I could do it.
Thank you. I have further to soar. Looking pretty good, huh?
I won't stop aiming higher.
Stronger than before?
Yeah.
I haven't yet reached my peak.
Ooh! Yeah. Huh?